Hello, this is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Genix elsewhere, and it's time to rejoin Lara Croft in Tomb Raider Legend. Alrighty, now we're still in Bolivia. And we are in this massive room. There's something up there too.
Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt.
Thank you, Lara. Oh! Goodies! Okay, let's get down, Lara. What's the deal with you, huh? Oh, I see now. I think I see, yeah. Uh-oh. There's gotta be a solution. I'll figure it out. I have to get one up here. Alright, let's first bring you over here. Figure that one out next. Wait a minute. Don't be an idiot. So why can't I bring that one down now? It slides off. Okay. something more to this. Definitely a puzzle. Shit. Not what I wanted to do. Am I missing something down here? Try this. I'm getting perplexed here, and I might have to call on something for help. Put those guns away, girl. Lower something. Come on. I want off. Jesus! Again. Up. This is perplexing me. I is perplexed and perpoozled. I see now. Drop. Now it makes sense. Now it makes perfect sense. This is it up. Lara, no need to constantly show off that you got. Yep, there it was. Now we can work. Got it. Now, how do I get up there to get what's up there? Well, I am not necessarily going for all secrets. Get at it. It probably requires lowering this down a bit. I wonder. You know what? It's not a big deal.
Oh, damn!
Still breathing, yes.
Well, there was something in there, it's not worth it. Well, our checkpoint, good.
It's not a ceremony I'm keen on witnessing.
Fudge. Okay, so there is some sort of pattern here, okay. Gotta be a way to figure this one out, isn't there? Screwed that jump up. Why couldn't I grab it? The trick is to get over there, isn't it? Coat racks or rotating platforms are a bugger. I wonder now. Son of a gun, you. Ack. There we go. I thought there was something there. You help me get out of this mess. Okay, so that brought me back here. Okay, so let's check. I got a crowd, people. Okay. So, if I do this one, it's going to rotate me that way. If it's going to do that one... obviously, it's going to take me the other way. This is a tricky one. I can't figure it out. Right. You know, I feel so stupid now. Again. Okay. Yo, Lara, grab it. Just got that one. That. Hey, another checkpoint. What is this place? Oh, something going on there. We have a flashback.
Lara, have you found anything for the fire?
I've been hoping I'd get to meet you. At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this? Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention in Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
We gotta do this again. Can we skip it? Guess not. Now we gotta watch the trauma all over again.
Lara, have you found anything for the fire?
Get to meet you. At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this? Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention to Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
So, I gotta first get across the bridge. Then hopefully I don't have to.
Hold your fire!
Lara Croft! I've been hoping I'd get to meet you. At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this? Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention in Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
All right.
Father, you were right.
What was that?
Keep yourselves caffeinated, lads. We've some work ahead of us.
Means we're still alive. Can't complain about that.
Yep. But what do these things do? That's the question. Okay. Cinemax Bioconcept Object Model. Well, we got through the first chapter of the game. I think this will be a fine point to call an episode. Now lock the time trial. So let's see, we got 8 bronze rewards. So, silver and 1 gold. Well, next time around, we're gonna start in on the next one. But as for now, this is Rich Gale here. I'm on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere. Well, let's just see where we're at. Oh, we're at Croft Manor.
All right. Who was that?
You've heard of the Rutlands, right? From the States? Well, you just met the Senator's youngest son, James Rutland. Went to West Point, and that's about all he's done.
Oh.
Call up the footage, please.
Welcome home, Lady Croft. Will your hand luggage require emptying or filling?
Winston, take a look at this. It's almost identical, just configured differently.
Identical to what?
Something I saw a long time ago in Nepal, miles from any pre-Incan culture.
And you believe this to be a fragment of the sword?
What sword?
More likely another of its kind. Zip, I want you to find out what you can about this Rutland, particularly where he is at the moment.
Try Peru. You talked about Paraíso.
He did imply there's information about the artifacts there.
He said you've been to Paraíso. What happened there? And who's Amanda?
Alistair, go over these images and see what you can work out. Zip, ring Anaya and see if she can meet me in Paraíso Saturday morning.
All right.
They don't seem quite so keen on visitors these days.
But hey, you're the one with the guns.
You can't blame me for knowing how to accessorize. Any word from Anaya?
She said she'd meet you at the statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.
Okay. And with that, we're going to call it an episode there. As always, this is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere. I invite you to subscribe to the channel and check out all the other playthroughs I have up on the channel. Besides this one, I am working through various other games and franchises that premiere at 3 p.m. Eastern every day. And also, if you got this far, please put in the comments, why are they walking through the bridge? But do check out the other playthroughs. I have them premiere every day at 3 p.m. in a two-week cycle. Besides this, I'm working my way through the Sherlock Holmes reboot, currently on Sherlock Holmes Chapter 1, which is part of the reboot timeline. I'm working my way through A Plague Tale, Innocence. I do not plan on playing the second game. I'm getting tired of the rats in the game. I'm working my way through Vampyr, working my way through the Bioshock series, currently on the first one. I'm working my way through the Assassin's Creed series. In fact, I'll be starting Assassin's Creed 2 for the channel. At the time this recording is made, and probably at the time you see it, I'll be still working my way through Revelations. I am working my way through the game called Control. And I'm also working my way through the Indiana Jones franchise, currently on Indiana Jones and the Emperor's Machine. I mean, the Emperor's Tomb. And that and others premiere at that 3 p.m. time slot. At 10 a.m. weekly, I have stuff premiering Tuesday through Saturday. Tuesday is usually a fic reading. Wednesday is one of the first 7 Final Fantasies. Thursday is usually Dead by Daylight. Friday is a fighting game, ladder, or story mode. And Saturday is usually a retrospective for a game or series I've beaten the story mode on. So, until next time, I want you all to take care and have fun. Bye!